A new program in Phoenix is aiming to lower the number of homeless families living on the streets. The Morrison Institute estimates that there are between 20 and 30,000 homeless people in Phoenix at any given time. Cronkite News reporter Laura Monte takes a closer look to Greg Stanton's proposal to help.
Many drive on the streets of Phoenix every day, but Crystal Dodge calls the streets home, and she's not the only one.
There's so many people out on this street every day, every night, so many people, and they're just sleeping on the sidewalk. It's sad.
After her husband lost his job, she lost custody of her kids and is now one of the thousands on the streets. Central Arizona Shelter Services is where she tries to rest her head at night, but there are a lot of nights where a bed isn't available, and she says there's a huge need for more.
Because there's a lot of homeless shelters out here, and I know every day expands. I see new faces every day that come here.
She says that the idea of a new shelter offering more stability could be just what the homeless community needs.
They can't really find any jobs or anything because they don't really exactly have a stable place to stay.
And it's people like Cassie, people who want off the streets, who want to work, that have the mayor pitching his new homeless initiative.
Who would most benefit from the services in terms of ending chronic homelessness? It's more strategic in thinking.
The mayor's strategy will include a goal of creating 200 new homes for homeless families over the next 3 years. The plan will use already existing city funds and will also provide health services to get the homeless working again.
But that's a workforce right there that's living on the streets that we can get back into the workforce and become taxpaying members of our community.
And while the plan brings hope that people like Cassie will work again, it also brings hope her family will be reunited.
It could be an apartment or a house, I don't really care. Just something, you know, where I could be able to raise my kids and my kids go to a good school, you know, and everything else like that.
The things all families hope for. In Phoenix, Laura Monte, Cronkite News.